Corn. She goes, she's departing Aggieland, guys. Train clears. Troy is departing Aggie Land, guys. Until the last car disappears behind these shrubs, and then we're gone, boys.
Sunday, October the 4th. And lo and behold, hey, it's the Rio Grande. I got the Rio Grande.
I'm going to report this. My guess is it's gonna pull on, either stop on the main line or pull into the siding and let another train overtake or pass it going the other direction.